a very interesting game, a difficult game against a credible team that has a big experience, that has a team that has a big legacy in African football. And we are here to give them respect, but we are also here to compete for the place in the semi-final. Of course, it's going to be very difficult. I think we all expect that. But it's a game of football. At least we came here with something in our hand, and it encourages us because we got something at least.
بالنسبة لنا احنا لتحضير المباراة طبعا احنا عارفين مباراة تبقى مباراة قوية ومباراة تعدينا النصف النهائي واحنا طبعا عارفين فريق الرجاء بأن مقابلتين قبلنا وقبل كده واحنا دلوقتي عارفين بعض كويس جدا واحنا بنحترمهم وهم بيحترمونا عشان كده تبقى المباراة ان شاء الله في الملعب وان شاء الله يعني على قد ما نقدر نرجع ان شاء الله ان شاء الله نرجع بالتأهل وان شاء الله تبقى مباراة.
This one is a journalist. This one.
شكرا كابتن شناوي.